Hyderabad, the US is undertaking a comprehensive review of its visa policy, but it's not focused on any one country or H-1B visas, said new US ambassador to India Kenneth Jester on Monday. He said as the US administration had not yet announced the policy, he can't comment on the impact it may have. The ambassador was replying to queries at a news conference here on the eve of Global Entrepreneurship Summit, GES, beginning on Tuesday. Justice said the visa policy review was not focused on any country or any particular sort of visa and also did not agree that US stance on H-1B visas was contradictory to its policy to promote innovation. Those visas are designed to help the US companies attract high-quality talent to the US, he said, adding the purpose was to ensure that the companies can fulfill their business goals. The Donald Trump administration is tightening rules governing H-1B visas. A congressional committee this month passed a legislation that proposes to hike the minimum salary of H-1B holders from $60,000 to $90,000. The move is likely to impact Indian IT companies. Asked if the GES would help ease the visa policy, Justice said the conference was designed to help generate entrepreneurship and innovation leading to creation of jobs for people near places where they live.